short sweet today. M17, 825 PSI as tested output, Tippmann 9 CI tank, Grimburg 9-inch barrel, and I'm going to shoot two can of rye balls, 9.9 gram, two joule V2s, 8 gram, and two HP68, 7.8 gram.
So those were can of rye balls. So that's
50 plus joules
on 825 PSI. Joule V2 next. 370. 366. I can't do that calculation, but I'm guessing it's probably 50 plus as well. So next is HP68. And I haven't fired these things in forever. 378. 382. That's all I got for you.